Hi, my name is Leisha, and I'm a consultant at NUIT. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to connect to wireless on Windows 7. So we'll first want to click on our list of networks, and then go to Open Network and Sharing Center. We'll then click on Set Up a New Connection or Network. After that, we want to select Manually Connect to a Wireless Network, and then click Next. For the network name, we're going to enter Northwestern. The security type will be WPA2 Enterprise. The encryption type is going to stay AES, and then we'll select Next. There are still some settings we need to configure, so we'll click Change Connection Settings. When the Properties window opens up, select Security, and under the Network Authentication Method, we're going to click Settings. We want to make sure that Validate Server Certificate is selected, and then select the EdTrust External CA Root Certificate under Trusted Root Certification Authorities. Under the Authentication Method, we want to make sure MSChap version 2 is selected, and then select Configure. We want to unselect Automatically Use My Windows Logon to make sure that our Windows information isn't used to authenticate to the network. After that, you can select OK to save your settings. We then want to go to Advanced Settings and specify the authentication mode. We'll select User Authentication and then Save Credentials to enter in your NetID and your password. Once you save your credentials, save the settings, and then view your networks. You should now be connected to the network. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, you can contact us by calling 847-491-4357 or 1-HELP. You can also email us at consultant@northwestern.edu or chat us online. Please follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. Have a great day.